So this is good old trigonometry for you here, as I'm sure you're all aware. The force that, if you're on an angle, the force of gravity is decreased simply by multiplying the force of gravity by the cosine of this angle here, if we move forward to here. So, a nice example of this is why everyone in the gym loves the leg press machine, because they can look like massive heroes and squat leg press tons of weight, even though they couldn't squat two plates if their lives depended on it. However, for our purposes, it's very nice. We use trigonometry because we want to get people that haven't been able to do 3 or 4 push-ups their entire lives to do sets of 20 because we've asked them to do them like this. Okay, so again, my hand position is going to be double overhand grip, just like the bend pattern. I'm also going to be able to cue full range of motion by asking the client to gently make contact with their upper chest